Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at all things solar. In this video, we're going to talk about the comparisons between SolarEdge inverters and SMA inverters. I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry. And don't forget to like and subscribe so that you'll receive notifications for future videos just like this.
So Larry, why don't you give us a quick breakdown of when you would use SMA inverters and when you would use SolarEdge inverters, and what are some of the differences between the two?
Yeah, so good question. So the SolarEdge inverters have the integrated rapid shutdown. So they're a great solution for rooftops. They're a great solution for shaded areas because they have the built-in shade mitigation feature. SMA inverters are typically going to be used on ground mounts or when there's no shade. So that's the main difference of the use case between the two. Both of these inverter manufacturers are very high quality. We have a lot of confidence in them. We've installed a lot of them. We've worked with them. We've worked with their service teams. They're both high efficiency products. Some of the differences that you'll find is SMA has a longer warranty on the inverter itself, 15 years versus 12 years in the SolarEdge side. SolarEdge then has a 25-year warranty on the optimizer. However, SolarEdge typically has more options. They integrate with an EV charger. They integrate a little bit more seamlessly with batteries and some other solutions like that. And they have a more robust monitoring platform as well.
What about cost?
So cost is the big question. So SolarEdge is typically going to be more expensive than SMA, more features, but then also more expensive.
And then lastly, what about monitoring?
So monitoring with SolarEdge, with their optimizers, they have the integrated module level monitoring on the rooftop. SMA also has a robust monitoring system, but it's going to be inverter level rather than module level.
Great. So in summary, they're both great inverters that can be used depending on the application. Usually for ground mounts, we will typically design systems with an SMA inverter. And on roof mounts where we have rapid shutdown or shading, we'll go with the SolarEdge and the optimizers. And it gives you module level monitoring with the SolarEdge versus the SMA, you'll get inverter level monitoring. But both great inverters, just depending on the application on where we would use them.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this content, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for future releases.